took a little rest after our trip through the mud bog. Sid put his one and only talent to good use and made us a little campfire. Of course, even this got him into trouble. And then he had quite an unbelievable tale to tell about what happened that night. Whatever it was, I'm sure it was pretty weird and kind of scary in that Sid kind of way.